Chugga bee got a load on the back of a train, of a train, of a chugga train. Yeah!
Chugga chugga chung.
It's on. Crackhead on Miku, take one.
Don't look silly with these goggles on.
You tell me.
It's like being in the cinema.
Yeah, just to say, everybody's going to call you a pervert, you show this video to.
No, this was a free to play game, and obviously.
They don't have to know that.
They do. That rocks us from Kingdom Hearts. On the right, like. Here for another 20 hour tutorial.
Your eyes are going to be fucked. I've never played this, so I assume your eyes would be fucked afterwards. Sega! Graven Sega is a proven Japanese ship. Then again.
Imagine now in the world like this, but you actually, someone actually had these goggles on, you had, like, you're making mouth movements.
What the fuck have I got with that?
No, I wanted to play this game personally because.
Sega!
I just watched Sword Art Online. This is the free closest thing to a free Sword Art Online simulator that there is. Is there a Sword Art Online simulator?
No, probably not. Oh, we're probably gonna have to end it because we need to download a concert pack.
No, we don't.
No, we don't.
That'll be the tutorial, won't it?
No, look at the screen. Stop clicking the button. We keep getting sent back because you can't download a fucking concert pack. Okay, I'm going to assume how to end.
Sing for the World Cup fans. Go on, Matt, sing a tune for the World Cup fans. Show your enthusiasm for the World Cup fans.
Sick of that shit. Leicester is a place in England. Well, we're not in England. We're in Leinster. In Herefordshire. It just so happens to be a county in England, but we're not actually in England. Leicester the Molester is a GTA character.
And show us this random picture.
Okay. Random bit of artwork. Right. How much damage... So, it starts off with how much damage can 1 point do? Yes, that is a Shaun the Dead picture. See, I can't remember this bullshit story I made up for this piece of crap. One second. Oh, yeah, that was it. So then, get drunk, end up in Thailand on some stealth ninja elephants, and then go down to an epic battle with Wolfenstein sheep, and look at that. Right, then this is my survival of the fight with the sheep and the ultimate budget cut pub crawl. So then I then return to England in summer, and then fall over, have an hallucination of oh yeah, a yellow flying car being flown by a dog, but you can't actually see the dog because it's too low quality on the camera. And then it goes to this, which is a pillow with a little dog on, a bulldog or something. This is a demon which represents the need to drink again the next day and be like, oh wow, how much damage can a pint do? And it loops over and over and over and over and over again. And that was the piece of art.
I'm looking at you, Vartex. One sec. Actually, that actually looked pretty creepy. I'm just gonna point. I don't actually look that creepy. One sec.
See, I look a bit creepy. Not that creepy. Not like that creepy. Jesus.
What you boys need? Give me a second. Oh, what you boys need, you prickalosages, it's like a mixture of prick and sausages, is a microphone for your fucking PS4, because, and stop playing FIFA 18, you fucking pussies. If you want to play football, go and fucking go up the Grange. Anyway, GTA 5. Ah, ha, 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 staying alive. Get a fucking mic, boys.